Can you start by telling us where you fit into this wonderful piece of drama?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing, isn't it? I play Buck Noble. I'm kind of like a criminal underling to Jonathan Majors, kind of like his right-hand man. But it's a really kind of gritty, sad world that they put up. When I first read the script, I thought it was really just more darkly comic. But once we got into the experience and really worked on it, I realized, you know, how heavy this film is and the story is. And it's not something I ever get a chance to do. So I was really, really excited, super grateful to Max for giving me the opportunity, because it's not a world I exist in as an actor very often.
And talking about your co-stars, it's an amazing lineup. Can you talk about your experiences working with them?
Man, they're all absolutely amazing. I'm a huge Jack O'Connell fan from start up, and I don't think anyone does fight scenes better than Jack O'Connell, at least in his age. So working with him and Jonathan Majors, I mean, that guy he's the next thing. I mean, he really is like out of this world. And Charlie, I've been a fan of forever. So it was really kind of an honor to be on set with the three of those guys. They're all like real fighters. Jonathan Majors was like a Golden Glove boxer. Charlie and Jack, they know what they're doing. So for me to be included in this kind of as like a tough guy in this film was kind of surreal and out of place. Like, I had to throw a punch when the three of them probably should have been doing that, you know. But I think it turned out well.